trail running. The Nepali just said Bastari, which means go slowly. It's a word to the wise. Unfortunately, where is that last section? Just cruise down, and we are at about 13,000 feet here. You see the magnificent cliffs overhead. That's probably about 60, 70 feet overhead. You see the upcoming staircase. And the Imjakola below. So we're gonna move up that staircase at the best trail running pace I can muster here. Worry about framing the shot here. Little drop off over here. So get those quadruplets and your fractoids. Sucking wind. 13,000 feet. Thank you. here. Just getting in. Pretty cool though, huh? Here. Yo. Yeah. After that, this one's a head behind the back. Super child pace. Beautiful, right? Built by gushing out of my ears. Okay, that would be a total loss. I'm going to jog back down the high road, down to Water Street, cut over to the lodge, get ready to camera. Thank you. This is actual juniper from Forche Village in Nepal. We are here in upstate New York right now, but I've saved this little piece. This is what Sherpas burn at the beginning of puja. Bit on Nepal. I'm going to save the rest for another day. We're talking with Tashi Sherpa, the founder of the Little Sherpa Foundation. Tashi, where are you from?
I'm from originally from Porche, and I'm studying Tengboje Monastery. Uh-huh. And I've been there 14 years, and yeah.
Okay, and why did you start the Little Sherpa Foundation?
Because from my village, the Porche, there are more than 100 people working with the expeditions, and there we got a 60 climber in Porche village, and that's why sometimes the people they lost their life in the mountain, and then after they dead in the mountain, their parents, their families are get the suffer, and then you know the childs they can't get good education because they lost their father in the mountain, and then they don't get any income from. That's why I'm helping to their like that kind of the orphans. I want to like to help them to study over the university, and that's why I created these foundations. Yeah, and there is a many people from my village. There is a many people they lost their life in mountain. Last year there's 16 people was passed away. With Mount Everest, and then I created the Little Sherpa Foundation, and I hope if I can get raise lots of money, we can help orphans.
There are people in Forche that also need help in rebuilding their home. is part of the foundation's effort to help these people?
Yes, normally our goal is help for the orphan children, but we help for we have the big problems. Yeah, like now the people really need to rebuild, and because winter is coming soon, and in winter we
Okay, thank you very much, Tashi. Okay.
Thank you.
Bye.